Welcome back, everybody. We're on part 16 of Red Dead Redemption 2. Now, last time we left off, we were just fighting through Guarma with, I'd say it was Hosea. It was the other guy, Dutch. And then the other, I guess, was the Civil War, you know, veteran that we're fighting through Guarma with, playing as Arthur Morgan. And I believe this is the last stop to actually getting off Guarma, getting the captain, and getting back to the boat in one piece. So without further ado, if you guys could like and subscribe, please do that. Show me the love. Let me know the love. But as always, we're going to jump right back into the game.
Let's get up around the back of that artillery post.
Alrighty, right where we left off. I don't know why we're using a knife. Oh, I see it now, they can't hear us.
There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready. You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay? Okay, clear. Let's plant the explosives.
Alrighty.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Micah.
Come on, run!
Straight into a gunfight.
Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead!
If you guys see a quick cut there, I was actually trying to see if I could fix my dead zones.
Look out! One coming down the stairs! Come on! Guard up in the tower!
Head up the stairs and get the rest of them.
Here, Arthur. We'll have a better view.
More Kusos men coming through the fields.
Okay, come on. Let's take them off before they get too close.
Taking them out left and right. So misty, can't see anything.
Ghost.
We'll cover things out here.
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, and not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us...
Hear me!
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam...
Let's go. Gentlemen!
Back to the ship! Come on! What happened to Fusar? He escaped?
I didn't see him!
Damn it!
They have sent the enforcement!
Let's go, boys. Probably getting the hell out of here, man.
Another one! Shoot him!
Just get to that boat!
Look out on the left, this one on the rock! This corner.
Oh, I'm gonna get to you next.
Push up.
We're almost out here.
Right.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
We shoot him. We have to take him down.
Ate, there's another cannon. They head on our left. Can you get to that?
I'll try.
Use the cannon out there!
Got it for you, Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now? What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater?
No.
Why not?
Because
Last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know? And I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one, and you know it.
Maybe.
Not maybe. We need to split up, keep a low profile, try to track down the rest, but carefully, see if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up, we gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy, and that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you wanna judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
New weapons are available to purchase and modify in shops. Where are we? We are... Van Horn, somewhere completely random. Okay. Our perception of time has probably passed a lot more than what we think. Let's see how far we've been gone, how long.
From the deep water, ooh, may he know to crash your world. May I stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world. Oh, traveler, what have you seen? Where the crossroads, where you've been, I once was standing tall, now I feel my back against the wall. Stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world. Stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world. But I could not see. And I don't wonder, as a wayward soul, were the hearts to be haunted by the swarming gold? Oh, stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world.
Looks like whoever it was left in a hurry. Looks like the rest of the group.
Here?
I was hoping it doesn't get copyrighted for the music, but
hello?
We will see.
Anyone here? Susan! Strauss, you here?
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them. In Lacay, a small village just north of Saint Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay.
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Someone is here. Look. Those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around then. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Oh, God.
Thank you.
Let's move.
Well, so let's get out of there. We really don't have to fight the rest of them.
Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
Hey, y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up!
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let her have it.
Asked everyone you could find, did you?
Arthur, follow me.
This is real bad.
Stay down, Ollie.
Arthur, follow me!
Where are we going?
This way! There's a trap door into the other house! We can try to flank them!
Sounds like a plan to me.
Okay, take this.
You just took
dying for brutality! There is no escape for any of you! I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time!
This I killed your friends! It's really starting to irritate me. Arthur. Oh, me and Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure.
We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now! Mesa, not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him and break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Maybe at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay. My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
Alrighty, it seems like we actually got our horse back and everything. After all that we went through, we got our original stuff? No, we're in camp. Go see what Dutch wants. Yeah, he seemed at a loss for words. Or better speaking, that is. Can we not climb up there?
you. Come on!
Another day.
Mr. Pearson. How you coming along there?
I'm moving as fast as possible.
Morning.
Well, good. All of you, hurry this along. We need to go. Do you want those men to come back and murder us once and for all? No? Then hurry up. We need to get moving again. Quick, all of you.
Seems like everybody is losing a man. Seems like he doesn't have a care in the world. Look at him.
White, two. You okay there? Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here. And I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire, Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well,
I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else. Oh,
but the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss him.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. But where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
just... There is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you could take folks up that way. Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Yeah, it definitely seems like Dutch doesn't have all of his marbles in the bag, so to speak. Dude's lost his cool, man, completely.
Charles. Be right with me.
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murphy Brute Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand.
How you holding up?
What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hold up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah, I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
We'll see.
Doesn't seem like too hospitable of a place.
We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. The sooner we get out of here, the better.
It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
I'm gonna say switch it up a little bit.
See you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition of yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you. And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Oh, not exactly. An island off of there, called Guarma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. You're right. It's been... Guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know?
Of course.
Seems like everything is on like a steady decline. Nothing's really the same as when the game first started. It's getting a lot worse. Like progressively quicker.
There's the bridge. There should be some canoes down to the right here.
All right, buddy. I didn't even know canoes were an option to ride
on this game. Anyway, that'll do. Come on.
Assuming we have the bow with us for a reason. What is this?
What are you doing? Let's go.
I just get my revolvers, buddy.
Are you getting in?
I don't know how to.
Butcher Creek is a few miles upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies. The Indians? And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at their reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. We're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here is not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. But just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
I feel like we're fighting the stream here. On 100%. Look at that scenery, man. Holy moly. Freaking moonlight hitting off the water. A lot of mist, though. I'm not liking that very much.
Who are they? The locals.
They don't look too friendly.
Wait till you meet the Murphys.
All right, let's walk it from here. Good evening.
Looks like a group of, like refugees almost, like we are. I do feel like if we would have taken horseback, we would have been there a lot quicker. Probably daylight, more daylight than not.
These Murphy Hills, stranger. Might watch where you wander.
No, duly noted.
It's a bit of a walk. We could grab those horses if you want. Probably won't miss them if we get them back by morning. Come on now. You're okay. There. You can see why folks don't want to come around here. Ain't exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots, which is why we should keep it down. They might have lookouts around.
Okay.
We have a whole bunch of crazies up in the hills we have to worry about. What are you riding off for?
You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them.
I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Follow me, stay quiet. Let's get closer to him. Come on, up this way. Definitely Murphys. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Because I do.
Good job. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there.
Alrighty, let's keep rolling, buddy.
Stagecoach went missing. Jesus.
They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Let's surprise them in there.
Okay. Let's get a little closer. Ready?
Let's get this over with.
Yeah.
Alright, let's deal with this one. So far, so quiet. Perfect.
Let's go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. Yeah. It's all right, miss.
Why would they?
Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages.
If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Whole bunch of crazy hill people, dude. Insane.
Just head for the main street. It'll be easier to walk from there.
I'm gonna keep my horse straight, man. It's like running left and right. Jesus.
Yes.
Oh. Oh. Thank God.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Come on, man.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith? She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
We saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy group guys.
Oh, my darling. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just keep her warm and keep her safe. Mrs. Dow?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone!
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl. Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dutch, did you miss me?
I found her! Drunk as Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly.
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I am him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
I told him, and I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on, shoot me.
Crazy. She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so big now,
me.
Are you?
All right. Calm down. Arthur.
She's a fool.
Get her out of here. You know the rules.
You're not so big now, are we, Your Majesty?
You...
Traitor!
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you. Quit your lollygagging. Get back to work. Yeah.
Chapter 6, Beaver Hollow. So we are deeply into the mountains.
Oh.
Alrighty, people. I think I'm going to end it there. I wanted to say thank you again for stopping by, watching another part of this series. Dude, it's been a long series, but it's been an amazing one so far. I know I'm alternating between games, but both of these will get finished up by soon, I promise. But we escaped from Guarma, finally got back just in time to get hit with the Pinkertons, basically an army of men coming after us. But I'm waiting to hear. I'm going to have another episode up either tomorrow or the next day, depending on which game I cycle between. But as always, loved all, and I'll see you guys in the next video.